Will you get out of there?
All right.
Don't be an idiot, friend.
Am I in danger?
Come on, Bryce. Come on. You've got to be kidding me. But I'll be thrown in jail. I'm not legal. My friend just turned up. I think he can help. I love you. Screw your wife, honey. This is for real. Jesus H. Nico. I need a tranquilizer. Something strong. Oh, man, I am cooked.
Enjoying your new life in the land of opportunity, Dan?
This is no time for jokes, buddy. Uh-uh. No, sorry. I'm in real trouble, Nico. Real trouble. Bryce is getting blackmailed.
About what?
About me!
Okay. That's not good. Did he find out any information about Darko Brevich yet?
No. But he's working on it. You've got to help me.
Got to? Huh. How?
We're going to warn these bastards off. Come on! Go get us a car, sweetie. I want something big and awful and intimidating.
Where's Bryce? We wanted to speak to him, not his rent boys.
Listen, you're going to speak to your boss and tell him to back off.
If that's the way you want to play it, fine. Bryce will be all over Vizo News tomorrow morning.
You know what? Maybe the best way to get a message to your boss is for me to send him your heart.
Yeah, tough guy. How'd you like that?
Dmitry Raskolov only asks once. Your lover's career is over.
Fucking Dmitry.
Bryce's career, our relationship, the whole life we've built together.
What about the life Bryce built with his wife?
That bitch, she's just in it for the status. She doesn't love Bryce like I do. All she sees in Bryce is meat coats and dinner party invitations. What he and I have is real, you know? You can feel it deep down inside. He may be a nasty hypocrite, but he's mine. Now come on, get that. We can't lose them! This doesn't look good, sweetie!
Bernie, please, can you be quiet until this is over? Shut up until this is done. Stay here, Bernie. I'm going to handle this. About that when he started dating you. Not that there's anything wrong with dating you. Your choice is your choice, man. But he should have thought about who he was before getting elected on the family values ticket. If preaches homosexuality is evil. It's insanity. He's a hypocrite, and it was only a matter of time before someone like Dimitri tried to capitalize. Shit. I'll shut up now. You don't need me telling you about your life. I don't normally talk this much. I'm your friend, and I will try to help. Here we are. Look after yourself, yeah? I hope Dimitri and his people back off now.
Thank you so much, Nico. I'll speak to you soon.
Uh-huh. That thing? Our friend did what? 37 at 8? No.
What about them swingers? How's Marlene? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Ciao. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Phil, you remember Nico? He's a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we could talk, as long as we don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry the guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the bada beep bada boop.
Yeah, the guy with the
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah. I heard.
So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kinda know what you're gonna ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now, business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you could see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Nico is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure, good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this...
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Thank you.
stronger!
We have to surround it!
You should not have fucked with me!
I'm going to...
Be afraid,
don't
friend!
Don't hold Sauga!
No, dude! I give up!
I'm still in on it.
Motherfuckers!
Okay, come on! About your driving, asshole!
Phil, man, I got that thing you were after. What do you want me to do with it?
It's a wedding present for my nephew, Frank. Take it out to the big house for from Beaverhead Avenue. You know the one I need. He'll be waiting here.
Hey, you Frankie? Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff and...
nephew's got his wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something special. Hopefully he'll look after it. Nico, you looking for more work?
Has he got work?
Yeah, he's got stuff that needs doing. Head over to the dive off of Beaverhead in Westside.
Thank you.
car. Now, lady.
Bernie, what's wrong?
Nothing, sweetie. Oh, my God. You were the lucky one.
What?
You could slice cheese on those puppies. I must be the only slav without cheekbones. Been thinking of getting implants.
But you sounded hysterical.
Oh, sometimes I can't bear to be alone. I'm so glad you've come back into my life, even if you did try to kill me. I'm so excited.
What are we doing here?
We're going to have fun!
Fun?
Yes! It's a four-letter word, I know, but we can still try.
Look, more people want me dead than alive. I'm working for the Mafia. The police and the government agency are both on my case. I kill and steal to scrape together a living so that my cousin can fritter it away online and pay off debts. And all the while, people are trying to kill us! What is fun?
Honey, you are stressed.
Oh. Goodbye, Florian.
No, 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 you don't, Nico. I need you. I need you to come on this boat trip with me. I need to talk to someone who truly knows me.
When I knew you, you were training to be a shepherd. And you wanted to be a professional wrestler. Actually, maybe it does all make sense.
You understand me. Both of me! Come on, Bryce accidentally left the keys on purpose somewhere I could steal them. You drive, I'll work on my tan. My midriff is really pale.
All right. Let's have fun.
Go out toward that beach, Nico. Nico, my life is in turmoil. Bryce is pulling his hair out over this blackmail thing. His wife is getting on his back about yours truly. I think she suspects. It's a nightmare.
I don't know how else I can help you. Look how long it took me to find you.
I know, sweetie. Let's forget about him and have some F-U-N. Drop anchor, skipper. is off the starboard prow!
Come.
Bryce's wife is going to freak out about his boat! This was meant to be our fun day, Nico! Why does everything that's meant to be fun have to be so miserable?
I don't know! We just got to get these guys, it'll just come back! I told you that there was no time for this! People are after me, and I have to stay alert! You, Bert, are in this too! You have to keep your eyes open!
They're wide open, sweetie! I'm focused! 100%! Let's get them! Scare them off the water, Nico! See you in a bit, Nico. Go after them!
Time to split
your...
down.
Please!
Trust me, you don't want any of this.
Our noble hero returns.
Yeah, I'm busy. Call me back.
Thank you.
Hello. You're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touch-tone keypad to select which specific service you require. Press 1 for police, press 2 for paramedics, press 3 for the fire.
Hello, this is the FDLC. Where do you need assistance?
Steinway.
We'll get a fire truck out to you right away. Hold tight and please be advised that the FDLC takes no responsibility for damage to property.
I'm robbing you, don't freak out.
Okay, okay, relax.
Don't waste your time.
Wow, what's happening?
You are really annoying with me now.
Please leave a message.